Hello, my name is Anna. I'm a locum pharmacist at Pinho Pharmacy, and today I'm going to talk about iron deficiency anemia, one of the most common types of anemia. Iron plays a crucial role in forming hemoglobin in the red blood cells, and hemoglobin is a protein that carries oxygen to different tissues and organs in our body. If we have a lack of iron, the amount of oxygen that is going to arrive is going to be reduced, and that's why you are going to be feeling a little bit, well, quite tired, dizzy, with headaches, palpitations, out of breath, and your skin can look pale. What are the main causes of iron deficiency? Stomach ulcers is one of them, heavy periods in women, pregnancy, as well if you suffer from piles or inflammation of the bowels. And what happens if you have a lack of iron? Well, doctor can do a blood test and then prescribe some iron supplements, so don't worry, because the treatment is possible. You should increase the amount of iron through the diet, and you can find iron in green vegetables like broccoli, spinach, different legumes like chickpeas, lentils, chia seeds, quinoa, red meat, liver. So as you can see, there is a big range of products that you can take. If you have a lack of iron, doctor will prescribe some iron supplements. And we have a big range. It could be ferrosulfate, ferrofumarate, ferrogluconate. The strongest one is ferrofumarate, that contains really, it depends on the strength, but between 68 and 100 milligrams of elemental iron. One of the things of the iron supplement is that iron cannot be absorbed easily through our body in the gut, so we need to take it on an empty stomach. We have to take it 1 hour before food or 2 hours after, and it's really important to take it with vitamin C, because the absorption will be higher. You can take it with orange juice, strawberries, kiwi, red peppers. They contain a lot of iron. And unfortunately, some of the iron supplements can give you some side effects. So if you feel constipated, with diarrhea, with stomach pain, or you see that your stools are darker, it's normal, because unfortunately, you can have side effects, but with time the side effects will improve. Another thing that you have to take into account is some interactions that when you take iron tablets with some antibiotics or with antacids or with tea, coffee, dairy products, unfortunately the iron won't be absorbed as it should be. Well, if you have any problem or any doubts about it, come to the pharmacy and we can give you more information, or you can access to the links below to get more information too. Thank you so much. Bye.